front discussion.
Hey, I'm just ringing to apologize for all this. Okay.
For all what?
For apologizing for all these calls and stuff like that.
Yeah. Where are you, buddy? Do I know you?
No, you don't know me.
I don't know you? Well, how did you select me to be your goat?
Well, it's just probably your reactions. I'm sorry.
Okay, I'll accept your apology. Just, I appreciate if you wouldn't do it anymore. Thanks again.
Thank you.
Hello? Is this Frank?
Yes, it is.
Frank, oh, Frank, how are you?
What do you want?
Frank?
What do you want?
You're out in the field working now?
Hell no, there's snow on the ground here.
It's pretty warm, isn't it?
No, it's not warm. What do you want?
Hello?
Come on. God damn it, speak up. What do you want?
Are you working on Barnes?
That's probably none of your goddamn business. What do you want?
Yeah, I'm doing good.
What
Frank,
do you want, you stupid bitch? What?
It was a mistake if we rang you, and I'm sorry. Listen, we'll talk to you tomorrow.
That'll be real good. Don't call back.
Hello.
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 Frank Garrett.
What, Frank Garrett? You.
Do you know Jesus?
Goddamn son of a bitch! You quit calling me.
In the name of Jesus, Lord, I just take authority over this spirit and this man. Lord, I take authority of this spirit, and I command you to be silent.
Hey, you stupid motherfucker, is that you again? Hello? You ain't that bad. You a yellow-bellied son of a bitch that wants to hide behind a telephone.
That's what I do.
Where you at?
You're fucking chickens tonight?
Yeah, what?
You're fucking chickens tonight? You're fucking chickens tonight?
Yeah.
That coming from the biggest pussy in the South, you big pussy motherfucking. Call people on the phone being a tough guy.
Yeah.